textures and noises prove rather interesting. The youngsters have realised its potential as a play area, making full use of its entrances in a game of hide and seek. Einstein thinks he's found the most ingenious place to hide. As the game